raise the InnoLIFT's forks until they are above the floor of the delivery vehicle. Push the unit into the vehicle until the entire load is sitting above the vehicle floor. Lower the forks to the vehicle's floor and continue pressing the down switch until the loader's wheels are off the ground. Pull the support legs all the way out. Raise the InnoLIFT using the up switch until it is high enough for the support legs to clear the vehicle floor. Push the support legs back in. Raise the forks until the support leg wheels are resting on the vehicle floor. And push the unit into the vehicle. Lower the forks and continue pressing the down switch until the InnoLIFT's wheels lift from the floor. This prevents the unit from rolling. Raise the forks to re-engage the wheels and move the InnoLIFT into place. Lift the pallet slightly off the floor and move it to the door of the vehicle. Lower the forks and continue pressing the down switch until the loader's wheels lift from the floor. This prevents the InnoLIFT from rolling. Raise the forks until the wheels re-engage and pull the loader back until the rear tire drops off the edge of the vehicle. Raise the loader's wheels off the vehicle floor, then pull the support legs all the way out. Lower the unit until the support legs are in the clear under the floor bed of the vehicle and push them back in. Lower the unit the rest of the way to the ground. Lift the pallet by pressing the lifting switch until it's raised off the vehicle floor. Remove the load from the vehicle and lower it close to the ground level before moving it further